welcome aboard, everybody. We are ready to head out here for Princess Juliana. American Airlines 2219 up to Miami. Just doing our daily live flying today. We'll be doing a stream later on today, but just putting in the hours here at American Virtual Airlines today. And we got some ground tile bleed through, which unfortunately with the beta is really worse. It's definitely worse. I don't think I ever really got this before, this beta, and certainly not to the extent that I've gotten it now. It's pretty bad. Pretty consistent and pretty bad. Alright, all our pre-flight checks are done. Heading indicator checks with the runway number. We have runway 10. So let's get up here and stand on the brakes. Power coming up to 50% N1. Engines are stabilized. Toga power is set. Auto throttle disengaged. Let's re-engage that. Toga power is set.
Airspeed's alive.
Checked.
80 knots.
Cross checked.
V1.
Positive rate of climb.
Gears coming up. Pressurize and gear up the lights. Flaps are retracted. So we can turn off the landing gear. And go. I maintain level 120. Here. Just about to reach Mordor, and that's in your setting standard, which makes no difference because it's 1013. these departures out of Princess Juliana in the 737 never get old. They really don't. Climbing tape 240. Contact San Juan approach. Seatbelt signs out here for just a few more minutes. I would consider that a smashing success for departure. We'll see you guys in cruise. Alright, here we are in cruise, just coming over the top of the Turks and Caicos. It's been quite a pleasant flight so far. I've been very uneventful. As you can see, not much weather going on. We have, let's see here, another hour, roughly, until top of descent. Take a quick look here at the weather in Miami. See what we're looking at. One 40 at Niner. Broken 23, broken 6,000, broken 25,000, temperature 270, 0.21, altimeter 2, 9er. But we're looking pretty good. Doesn't look like any weather in the way, or in the offing. So all in all, just a pleasant flight up to Miami so far. So we'll see you as we get closer to descent and we start getting ready for the approach. Welcome back. We're just coming over the top of the Bahamas here and looking to get ourselves ready for the approach. Nassau is somewhere over there. So let's get ourselves. Yeah, we've got 9 minutes to top of descent. So let's get ourselves organized here. Start looking at our approach into Miami. That's 1653 Zulu. Good. That's what we're looking for. Weather is 140 at 1 knot. 10 statute miles of visibility. Clouds broken 2400, broken 6000, broken 25000. Temperature 27, dew point 21. Altimeter 2998. That's what we got to work with here. Let's have a quick look at the approach. Approach is going to be ILS 8 right. It always does this on the bar. Alright, ILS 8 right. Let's get a look up here at the top. Alright. 110.3 both sides. Let's go easy way. Oops, looks like we're making a turn here. Hopefully. Alright, 110.3 both sides. I haven't flown into Miami in quite a while. Actually. Flown out of Miami a bunch of times recently. I haven't flown in quite a while. 102, final book was 092 both sides. 092. Gonna need 272 here for the downwind. We'll see that here in a second as we continue looking at the approach chart. Alright, glide slope intercept is long at 1500. Let's see what we got here. Yep, we'll go 1500. Alright, we're being out of path mode, which is good. Hopefully nobody's going to bug us on the way in having the controllers. By bug us, I mean do something we don't want to do. Make us do something we don't want to do. Alright, decision height is 450, which is pretty high for a... for an ILS. But it's because of the intersecting runways. Alright, there's... what is it? 450, I said? Is it 450 even? It is. Alright, there's 450, and then we go up top, we go all one, come back to source auto. Let me come over here, we got on both sides. Good, good, good. Touchdown zone elevation is effectively zero, so that's good. Missed approach climb 800, then climbing left turn to 3000 on heading at 270. Outbound in the DHP VOR radial 335, which is right here, to Barbara intersection, and hold. That would be a nice teardrop entry, outbound minus 30, 305. Sweep cross Barbara, turn left heading 305 for 1 minute, come back around, standard rate turn, and we're in the hold. Since we need the Dolphin VOR for the miss, let's put in the backup, 113.9 and 113.9 both sides, which tells you I've been in this airport before. Alright, transition level 18,000. Alright. Good, good, good. I want to intercept. I'm going to have to give myself vectors out here. Somewhere, probably just to beam Copra, I'll probably start the turn, come back in here. Glide slope's 3 degrees. We'll calculate our approach speed here shortly. Mapping the left hand side, medium approach light, medium intensity approach light system, which means we got the rabbit. Mist is climb 300 in the climbing left turn at 270 heading. Outbound R355. There's our minimums. So now let's come down here and we shall say, what do we got here? 11.6, 10.4, that's 1.2, 137.2 is going to be our approximate gross weight on arrival. 145. Yeah, it's relatively quick, but no big deal. 45, so we've got that calculated. Now let's go to our legs page, get the runway waypoint, and I want 25 miles. I want 15 miles. And I want 10 miles. Alright, so there we've got our range rings. So let's come back to the approach. 138 plus 70 is 208 is our up speed. And we are now ready for the descent. So, next page, and we'll come over here, it's a distance product 2 page, which gives us our cross one, which is what we're looking for, and we've got 75 dots right into us off the left hand side. So, we are ready for the approach. So, we'll see you on the way down. Alright. Starting to look here at KMIA. Miami Traffic, American 2219er. We are a beam field to the south.
Traffic.
Right downwind, runway 8 right, Miami. Model break 3.
Traffic, American 3951, crossing Piana, 10 miles, final runway 12.
Very typical South Florida weather here. Speed back here. Up speed is 208. Localizer is alive on that one. Not quite gonna pick that up yet. Select mode. speed here.
I'm a traffic reliable 262. That is vacated. Runway 12 at Sierra Tech into the Juliet ramp via Papa.
Miami traffic, American 3591 is the 4 mile final, runway 12.
American 2219 are turning a 10 mile right base runway 08 by Miami. My localizer. Beauty of self vectors here. Oh, back to the 168 now.
Miami traffic, American 989 is going to be lining up in the runway 8 right, Miami.
Traffic, American 2219 are turning a 15 mile final runway 08 right lane. And there is
Miami traffic, American 3591 is clear of runway 12 taxi the terminal via Whiskey November.
There's traffic right on top of me. Descending into me.
Monitor vertical descend. Speed. Descend. Clear of conflict.
Okay, there we go. Sorry, that made me a little bit nervous there. I'm coming in below the glide slope, which is perfect. Like, I was not making any radio calls at all.
$2,500.
And we'll go flaps 30. Alright, gear down 3 green. Flaps are set. All the brakes are set. Speed brakes are armed. We are looking mighty fine. Coming up on a 5-mile final. No, correction.
Miami traffic, American 989's climbed to 10,000, Miami.
Miami traffic, American 2219, 5-mile final, runway 08, right, Miami. Traffic American 219 on short final on the 8 right in Miami.
500. Approaching minimums.
Traffic American 2219 are clear of runway 8 right, Miami. And come over here and get the APU going here. And it looks like my favorite stand, Delta 26, is available. Yeah, so all things considered, a pretty nice flight. Services. The seatbelt sign off. Ground power is available. So now kill the APU. Yeah, so all things considered, a pretty good flight. A good crosswind there coming in, and I was pretty pleased with how I handled that. So not really too displeased with anything here. Turn the flight directors off. Nose off, come down here, get the transponder on standby, and yeah. Alright, we're pretty good. Turn those off. We have a guy sitting in the right seat, that would be helpful, but we don't. APU bleed's coming off, or the engine bleed's rather coming off. And, yeah, there we have it. We are good to go. American Flight 2219. We are finished. Hope everybody enjoyed the flight. We'll see you soon.